Hi YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you how to make an origami lily. First, you need a sheet of square origami paper or square paper. If you have printer paper, that is fine because you can mold it like that. This edge, or adding it with this edge. So you do that, you crease it, and then you cut off the remaining piece. So first step is to fold this edge to this edge. So you fold it like that and crease it. Now you fold this edge to this edge. Then you put the top edge to the bottom edge. And side to side. Now you should have the same paper. Flip it over to the white side and put your finger on the center. Now you fold this, tuck it in like that. Well, you fold it like that and you tuck this in. Now with the other one, now you should have something that looks like that, just flat it, put it down. Now you have your diamond base. Next step is to get one of these flaps, one of the flaps, open the pocket, and just flatten it. You have to do that to all of them, the remaining two. So you put that flat hanging.
Oh!
That's good.
What about you?
Right. Now you should appear with something like that. Get this and fold it like that, aligning it with this edge. And do that to all of them. It'll take a long time, so I might need two videos. Let's see. Now you should have something that looks like that. Open these. Get the pocket. Open the pocket. Like that. And fold along the creases to make something like that. Is that with the other one? And it should look like that, so just put it down like that. Do that with all of them. Okay. it. Okay. Now you should have something that looks like that. And we are almost done. Fold it to the side that is like that. That has nothing. And as you see here, there'll be like parts like that. Fold it, go to the close side and fold it like that. It should look like that. Do that to all of the sides.
Hey, my love.
Now you should have something that looks like that. Open this part, so it'll be like that. Get a pencil or something. You get it. Your thumb and just roll it around the pencil so it'll be like that. Do that with all of the remaining things. Now you have your origami really fun.